I hope Maine could lend me a car to get to the coal mine.
Why, hello, Lorna. What do you have for us?
Well, I just don't see why the cops bothered with the trailer park.
What do you mean?
It's a trailer park. Of course you're going to have trouble in a place like that. I mean, what do you expect? The sheriff should be helping us normal citizens instead of wasting resources on those people.
Well...
Let the trash sort themselves out. I'm sorry, but my granddaddy settled in Bright Falls in 1911.
Well, thank you very much for that compassionate viewpoint, Lorna.
How can I be sure?